Again, Richard Cruz looking for a counteraction. This time he takes his mask off, his glasses off. He looks to the referee and he says, I am hitting my opponent on target. That's the third time it's happened. And there he's proved it. A white light. He's hit the on-target area of Tony Ulissi and a white light comes up. So now his complaints are validated. And the referee is quite right. He says, I can't do anything about this. It's not my fault that the white light's coming up. I understand your frustrations, but Mr. Cruz, it's not my fault. I'm not pressing the buttons and making the lights come up. And he is quite right. So I fear that we're going to see the engineer from STM again. And here we have a replay of that last hit. And you see it's clearly in the middle of the body of the Frenchman. You can really understand now why Richard Cruz is unhappy that that light didn't...